Good afternoon, everyone. It's Wednesday, January 5th. I'm Julie Luck. Here's a preview of what's coming up later on the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. We are waiting for the rain to start and possibly some flurries overnight into the morning. How this is not the only chance for light snow this week and maybe some winter weather again next week, too. Plus, a middle school teacher charged with having sex with two students, and police say there could be more victims. And get ready to pay more, how much your insurance could go up and when. And cell phone video catches an officer beating a man at a gas station. What witnesses say the man did and why they think police went too far. The new at 6, Burlington police are looking for these two men accused of beating and robbing a teenager as he left his high school last night. Plus, the new Congress is sworn in and what makes the winning Mega Millions number so unique. That and more are coming up at 5 and 6.